All right, so here's why the NBA upsets me. I want you to watch this 5-second call. Now, actually, it is 5 seconds, but I just want you to watch closely. All right, ready?
That team, that winning team in game three, has won 73% of the time in the series. And that is a 5-second violation on the rookie Herbert Jones of the Pelicans for head coach Willie Green.
Seriously? Yeah, that was on the Pelicans.